Hey guys, what's up? It's me, Cham, and today we are going to talk about the things that have been going on lately, for example, like my resting video, and yeah, you guys understand, ha ha ha. Well, as you guys can see today, here are the list we are going to talk about. Opening of greeting. Well, hello you guys, how's it going? You guys fine? I'm fine too. Moving on to the second topic, what has been going on? So everything has been good so far, I just resting on animations, and I'm a bit sick. But fine, mostly it's not too bad. A few days ago, or almost a week ago, I went to an anime fest that was held on Malaysia, and trust me, it was fun, and this lead us to the next topic. Well, on April 29th till May 1st, I went to the anime fest. Well, only the second day and the third day, because I forgot on the first day and unfortunately tired as hell. But luckily, my cousin and his friend went there and kinda told me what happened on the first day. But to be honest, I didn't miss much, because they said there's not much people, but just some people buying tickets. My cousin bought like 3 days pass, but I had to buy each tickets per day because, well, I was lazy as fuck. But moving on, what happened there? On the second day, me and my cousin walked around the first and second floor because there's the place they held it. And mostly merchandise, cosplayers, figures, and more stuff. LOL. Hololife meet. Now this one is interesting, because we get to meet two VTubers that are unexpectedly my cousin favorites. Oh well, he love every single moment of the show, but sadly I can't take a picture or videos. Because it's the rule, only this picture I get to show, because logic. But all I can say is that they did like game stuff with the people. Wholesome stuff. Moving on again, here are the things I bought, yep. And yeah, Honkai Star Rail's got this beautiful train code stuff. And it was a coincidence, because I just started playing it and got these cool stuff. Here are the pictures we took, and yes, I took a picture with Lucy from Cyberpunk Edgerunners. And some more random stuff, lol, for now I had some fun. And thanks to my awesome cousin and his friends for letting me join them. For my opinion, it was fun, because it's rare for me to join these events, especially in Malaysia, because these stuff is rare in my place. A fun experiences, and definitely will try again. So now I'm resting again, and see you guys in the next video.
Open eye, feel the waves cut through me, hypnotized by the sounds I'm breathing in. Hold tight. Lights paint the skies, only you.